get into Ferrari world. So we're just going to take a little look.
So yeah, down here in Abu Dhabi, on the Corniche, just soaking up the city. As you can see in the background there, that's all the city.
Some of the most magnificent skyscrapers. It is unbelievable. My appreciation for skyscrapers and architectural buildings is just out of this world. And you know, just there's just buildings galore. It's absolutely crazy.
There's one over the back there. I don't know if we can see it. Bad boy. Pretty cool. Yeah, this is like a private beach just over there.
It's really beautiful. This city is absolutely immaculate.
Yeah, it's
there's
gorgeous
not
here.
A piece of rubbish anywhere. It is just absolutely beautiful.
So much greenery. It's really nice. Like, it's a real different sort of vibe to
very
Dubai.
Very different vibe.
More livable, I guess.
It's really beautiful. Being obviously been the capital of the UAE, but it's absolutely gorgeous.
Go for a little walk along the Corniche and have a look.
We'll show you a bit around a little bit. Absolutely amazing, and this day just keeps on getting better and better and better, because where we are sitting, we've got the best view in the house, and not only that, we can see all the buildings, and there are just dolphins and dolphins and dolphins and dolphins.
We have the one, they have all
turns. Well, I mean,
this
field. One sort of better have a nice view. If
oh,
you
really?
Would like to take a short.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I just informed us that there is a rooftop that we can head up to. Sorry about that. Just informed us there's a rooftop that we can head up to and go and have a look at the view up the top. Want to go check it out?
Sure.
Coolio, let's do it.
Hey.
idea.
So I guess it's all part of the sort of tour thing that I got going on. So it's like 65 dirham each for a Arabic buffet.
Traditional Arabic
fairly
buffet.
Fairly traditional. A little bit of Italian, a little bit of
everything really.
Fish and chips,
Arabic,
but
sort
no, it was good. It wasn't too bad.
Camel.
A bit of camel. But yeah, no, it was nice for 65 dirham. So views like this too, like looking out onto Abu Dhabi.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice.
Absolutely. And I'm so grateful that we made it here because it is. I am just in love with these places. Absolutely in love with it. Oh, tomorrow we leave. But is that over there?
That's the palace.
That looks beautiful. I'm just about to show you this. It is
just the Emirati Palace Hotel.
These like. Oh. Sorry, I'm a little
just
lost for words.
Places.
I'm just. A little lost for words. It is such a beautiful day here and I can't even describe to you what this feeling is right now. But I'm gonna show you this palace. You can see that. It is a little bit foggy today. Anywho's, we are now on to our next destination.
Grand Mosque.
I'm so excited. I'm so, so, so excited. And I just can't wait. Thank you. seen such incredible beauty in my entire life.
Yeah, this place is just amazing. It's just it's a place of worship, but it's a piece of art.
It is absolutely a piece of art. I just, everywhere you look, there's just beauty everywhere.
It's all like geometric and symmetrical. And
the fact that it's built for people to come and pray, it is just incredible. Unfortunately, you do see a lot of people not appreciating that type of beauty, but it has got one of the world's largest, like...
Yeah, it's got the world's largest single knotted rugs, mm-hmm. And also one of the world's largest chandeliers in the ceiling.
There's like so many chandeliers, it's incredible, and it is just so white, so white, and it is an absolute must-do while you're here.
Yeah, definitely if you're in Abu Dhabi, you've got to come here to the Grand Mosque.
But also at the same time, please appreciate the culture and the religion behind it, and not just utilize it as, you know, you put the camera away for, you know, 5 minutes and look at the beauty of it and just appreciate it for all that it
definitely.
Is. Hey,
definitely.
It's just absolutely gorgeous. So it was beautiful to walk around. Have my little get up on, you know. So we're just going to take five, and we're just, with the last 5 minutes that we have, we're just going to appreciate the area and take it all in for what it is. It's absolutely gorgeous, but we hope that you have enjoyed it because it's beautiful. And all the reflection pools. It's just, can't get enough of it. I don't want to leave this place. Absolutely don't want to leave this place. It's so beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. But we hope that you liked it. And we're going to go now.
Up our 3.5 days in the UAE. Yep. We did both Dubai and Abu Dhabi today. We just came back, and it was probably the most insane trip because it was just such a last minute thing that we did, because we're meant to go to Korea, that got canned. And so basically we said, well, on our way to England, we stop over in Dubai, so why not check that out? And it has just been the most amazing, incredible experience. One that we'll never forget.
Yeah, it's been cool. It was pretty unexpected. Like, I thought it was just a city and it was just going to be super expensive, but it's actually fairly affordable. And there's plenty of activities to do that don't relate to Lamborghinis, lots of money.
Correct.
And sort of what you'd normally expect. So just look outside the box and...
Absolutely. And a big tip is, you know, don't book through your major sites, you know, on your websites and stuff like that. We did any of our tours through Airbnb, actually.
No partnership.
And we just paid half the price of what everything was. So...
You know, we're not, no partnership with Airbnb, but it's just what
I've always been a big Airbnb fan.
Yeah, we used to host someone, so we were pretty familiar with it. But yeah, so just be a bit savvy, I guess. You save yourself a lot of money, especially
so
in
so much money
in a country or a city that's sort of,
and support the little guys as well.
Supposed to be very expensive.
Yeah, support the little guys with food and stuff like that as well. All in all, it was an absolutely amazing experience, one that we never ever even expected. But we're on to our next trip now, and this concludes our trip in United Arab Emirates. So we hope that you enjoyed, and we hope that you stay tuned for our next video as well. And please you know, support us, thumbs up, like, subscribe, do whatever you have to do if you want to keep following us, because we're going to keep posting. Okay.
we're gonna keep posting. And happy honeymoon to us. Woo! Cheers, honey.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm. And we hope that you enjoyed. Adios.
Muchachos.
Good night, guys. Bye.
I don't mind, I drink it with it, yeah, but it's fine. The fuck, you just transferred it. It's not tea chats. When I do this sweet.
All I can smell is your feet. So, we have just finished up our 3.5 day. Oh my god! Do you know yesterday I was secretly trying to put my hand underneath the camel thing to try and stroke. Let's get the letters mixed up.